She's the first Black woman to win the Sundance Film Festival's U.S. Director Award for Best Drama. She's the first Black female director to receive a Golden Globe nomination. Additionally, she's the first Black female director to get an Oscar nomination for Best Picture. So today, we honor Ava DuVernay, celebrating a woman's work, her life, her journey, her story.